I would have loved to have seen was Shane McMahon. He came back. He was really leading up Raw Underground. What was it like to see Shane? And
it was cool.
What was his involvement there?
Him and I go way back. He's always loved that little extra grittiness when we're backstage at Raw or SmackDown.
Yes.
He wants to roll around. He wants to see who can go, who's got it. He's got that fire in his eyes, and I appreciate it. It's good, always good to see him. We go way back a little bit.
Who do you think I know?
Would you have been impressed had you seen me kind of choke somebody out? In a minute.
Yeah, I mean, probably.
Right?
I mean, why? How would I not have been, right?
Right, yeah.
Impressive.
Next time, you got to come watch.
Well, I mean, there is going to be a next time. We already know that. So.
Yeah, that's what Shane said.
That's going to be cool.
He makes stuff happen.
I wonder how ongoing this will be. I mean, what if this becomes a staple on Monday nights? That might not be a bad thing.
Could be a cool thing.
It could be.
Ronnie, you're going to have to stop by, too.
Yeah.
I'll stop by and watch.
Would you get involved?
I'll stop by and watch.
Check it out. See if you like it. Ronnie, how many times are you champion here?
37.
37 times?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah,
that's like 2.5 Ric Flairs. You're talking to 2.5.
That's 1 year, bro. That's 1 year.